Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to introduce a true hero and inspiration. Please welcome the one and only legendary Stevie Nicks.
Took my love and I took it down. Climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills. Till the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is the child within my heart rise above? And can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? I don't know. But time makes you bolder. Children, they get older. But I'm getting older too. So I've been it down. Oh, if you climb a mountain and you turn around, if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, a landslide will bring it down, down. And if you see my reflection in the covered hills, where the landslide will bring it down.
The incredible Stevie Nicks.
Thank you.
And of course, Grace VanderWaal. Come on over here, ladies. Wow. So amazing. Now, Miss Nicks, we know you are truly a legend. Do you have any words of inspiration or advice for this young superstar next to you?
Well, what I have to say is I've been watching the show since the very beginning because Fleetwood Mac came off the road in December. So I've watched the whole show. And I have to say, she reminds me a lot of me, and in a lot of ways we seem very similar. And we like to be quirky, and we like to be a little weird and different and not exactly like everybody else, but we like that. And she's got it. She's got that. And so whatever happens, Grace is going to the top.
She's got it indeed. Stevie will be going out on tour across the U.S. starting October 25th in Phoenix. So make sure you catch the show. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Grace VanderWaal and the queen of rock and roll, the legendary Stevie Nicks. Coming up, Lincoln Bridge takes the stage with one of the most popular AGT acts of all time. We'll be right back.